All right, so here we're going to look at how to test the thermostat as part of the 803 task. We have two different styled thermostats we'll be testing today. You want to start with a hot plate and a pot of water. You'll notice that already we have a thermometer in there, and we were already warming up this pot of water because it takes a little while to get up to temperature. Looks like right now we're about at 175 degrees, so we'll want to turn that on shortly. But first, let's take a look at the thermostats we'll be testing today. First style, we see in a lot of our larger diesel engines and heavy trucks. And a lot of times people are unsure where this thermostat opens because it is open through the center of it. You can see I can stick the pen right through it. The opening is going to occur right here between the rubber band and the metal collar. That is actually going to move down when it heats up. And most thermostats will have their start to open temperature marked on it. And on this one here, it might be hard to see in the video, but you can see it's a 190 degree thermostat. That means it starts to open at 190 plus or minus 2 or 3 degrees. What you'll want to do is take a hook and suspend that in the water. It needs to be fully submerged so you can get an accurate temperature. It's nice to be able to have the hook that you can lift it out to be able to double check. Also, when you're checking the specifications, check. Some of these have a fully open temperature, and they will tell you that it should be open a certain amount. You can check that using a dial calipers or matching it up to a drill bit and seeing if a drill bit fits through that opening. We'll see that better once it opens. Our other style thermostat, more of a traditional style that you'll find on most smaller engines or even cars, where the disc opens up in the center and the coolant does flow through the center. This one, when we cleaned it off, it's marked with 82 degrees Celsius. When you convert that, that gives you a temperature of 180 Fahrenheit. So that's when we're going to be looking for this one to start to open. You're going to take that, figure out the depth you need, make sure it's not sitting on the bottom of the pot because that won't heat up at an even temperature, and you want to submerge it in the water. Also, make sure your thermometer is not touching the sides of the container at any point. I'm going to turn on the pot at this point, and we'll be keeping an eye on our temperature. On the job sheet, you want to write down the specifications. Now, notice we had a 180 degree Fahrenheit for our one thermostat here on the left, and we had a 190 degree Fahrenheit start to open for our thermostat on the right. And we're going to be checking two things as we test these. A start to open and fully open. Since we're testing two thermostats, we will get two results or four results total. We want to keep an eye on it as it goes. It's very helpful to have a flashlight so you can see any changes in the thermostat. Well, I'm going to lift this one, the 180 degree, out of here. And you can see when it's closed, it will puddle water. It does not. So it is currently open. It's not holding any water up. I don't know that we can see any light through it yet. But that our temperature is actually at 178. And it looks like that has already started to open. So I'm going to write down 178 as my start to open for that first thermostat. We'll lift out our other one just to see for any signs of opening, any signs of light behind it. I don't see anything. So we're going to put it in there and let it warm up further. Do make sure it's fully submerged, but don't overfill the pot. The more water in there, the longer it takes to warm up for the process. So we'll wait. We'll check this probably every 2 or 4 degrees increase in temperature so we can spot when it first opens. Looks like we're now at about 181, 182 degrees. You can see that this thermostat is open. You can see light through it, through the crack, which it already had started to open. It's not fully open. We're at 182, and this thermostat is not yet open, which would match, makes sense for the 190 degree start to open temperature. So we will continue to wait. We're now at 185. This thermostat, you can see, is open a bit further. still not fully open. And this thermostat still shows no signs that it started to open. It still is fully closed. And temperature's at getting close to 190, but still about 186. Looks like right now we're just hitting 190 degrees. You can see this one is close to fully open. It's open quite wide through there. And this one, I don't see that it has started to open yet, but it should be very close. So we'll check that very soon. Yeah, it looks like we're at about 191, 192. Let's just see. Yep, we have the slightest crack right here where the pen tip is. It's just starting to open. Put that in there to keep it warm. Because remember, when you lift it out, it is cooling. And I will just hold the light up, see if you can see any light through there. I don't know if any of it will show in the video, but there's the slightest crack when we first lift it out. We'll let this go a little bit longer so you can see where it's opening at. Generally, your fully open temperature will be about 10 to 15 degrees above. Start to open. Looks like this start to open. I'm going to put it down as 192 was the temperature when we first saw that one begin to open. Yeah, we're now at 195, 196. This guy is fully open. You can see quite drastically how far that one is open. So I'll write down my fully open. And once it's fully open, it's good to take it out of the water so that you don't heat it excessively. Just remember it's going to be hot. And to check our other one, you can see, actually, I don't see that much of an opening in there now, just the slightest crack. And we are up very close to 200 degrees at this point. When you're testing the thermostats, it's not going to be possible to get the water hotter than 212 boiling. So as soon as that water starts to boil, that's as hot as it's going to get. And that is, you know, the thermostat should be open well before then. If your thermometer does not read 212 in the boiling pot or very close to 212, then it's likely that your thermometer is off and not accurate. Looks like this rubber seal is actually moving down with the housing. So if I squeeze that up there, you can see a little more of the opening through there. Temperature is now 205 degrees. For many of these larger thermostats, they recommend that it's open 0.3125 inches at 200 degrees, which you'll see this one is nowhere near. That is actually 5/16 of an inch. So it would appear that this thermostat would seem to be defective. When I hold it by the seal, you can see how far it's open, but it's nowhere near what the specification would call for. So we still haven't reached fully open on that thermostat. We're at about 208 degrees right now. You can see the water starting to boil up places. There you can see the opening where it's going to open. So this would be a defective thermostat. And that is how you test the thermostats. Remember to shut off the water, give it time to cool, and I recommend unplugging it from the wall so that there's no mistakes about shutting off the pot of water.